Escambia County, Florida Sheriff's Office is asking for your help locating a man for questioning in a recent homicide. They're looking for Travyon Jackson for questioning only in the death of Gustavo Adams, who was found partially buried in a wooded area off West Navy Boulevard in Warrington. If you've seen Jackson or know where he may be, please call the Escambia County Sheriff's Office.